be one of them too.
Hold on.
Got it a little.
How does it work?
Just like an answer.
Think of what you want to do.
Norman,
what do you think you're doing here?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me? You should have confiscated this equipment.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Harlow. You're free to continue your work in secure care
at Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the world.
You haven't changed a bit.
Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business here. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter.
There's no me. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Do something to help Doc. Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, what are those stations nearby? Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Progress. Nearest officer, please proceed to Roseville.
Harry left me a message about these before he left.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking for a security shortage, the guard was in some kind of trance.
Oh, come on, yeah.
Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank. If you ask nicely, maybe. Literally.
There we go. Finally, that's what you get, honey.
was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours, then.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it.
Yuri, I don't want to know who
is. Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demons, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you.
Hold on.
By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Catch up on what I've been missing out since. I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
again.
Got it, boss.
Well,
two
point
security.
Demons
won't
touch us. And then Cop's gonna come here and tell me about...
Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already.
I don't know what to do.
Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes off.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first. Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first.
Who's there?
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch us. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes off.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first.
Are you live right now? Are you live right now? Oh, yeah. Wanna put your headphones on? Where are your headphones? Oh. That way you can talk. You can talk and make it
weird. Whoa. What is that, dude? Spider beard! Spider cop! Spider cop is back again.
I guess they lost me.
Well, I need your help. No, you don't. You don't see nobody. Five cents of work. Just in time.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in.
Let's go.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know,
not Spider-Man. Oh.
Back is this water.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls.
I'm trying to find a way.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? A fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Where is it? See a junction box powering the door?
Hey, Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius.
Well,
capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Electric web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. He started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Got it.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you.
Well,
there's one secret room. There could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes.
It's a safe.
Out for more of those.
Oh yeah. Well, we did it, they're gonna pay. Well, we did it, they're gonna get one bead.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.
What am I looking for?
Where else could there be scrapes? Hey, dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see, anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
Oh. There you are. Didn't see there.
I could use a little help with the elevator.
Right, I'm on it.
Coming.
Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box. You were after Fisk for a long time, huh?
He's my great white whale. Junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. They should lead you in the right direction.
Nailed it!
Hell yeah, you did.
You did it? Okay, no.
Hey, check this out.
Came down to pull nothing. Oh, oops.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
That many places to hide a junction box. That junction box would have to be near conduits.
It could be hidden somewhere.
Found it. Right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
Yeah. All right.
Cool. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Oh,
big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
What do I do? What do I do?
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Can I try and... L. Which one? L. Here we go.
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an opening. Or was.
Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out. There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
Smash and grab. They were moving fast. There. They blew the locks to get in.
I'm gonna jump.
They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs.
Walking one, sure.
It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go. Get them! Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs.
Come on!
Spider-Man! New demon strike! drivers at the yard. I'm held up. How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. Up, bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Long time no see. Here's your stuff.
That is big. So big.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Sorry, guys. This place done. You are bad. I'm gonna look in there.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Uh,
64476. That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
How do I get out? Now I get out. Help. No. No door. You need a door, you know. I'm trying to get up that vent. Oh, there we go. No? Hold on. Get out again. Oh.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it.
Did he just say Leo's? I'm Leo Geo.
Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Spider-Man's menace? What do you say now?
Yeah.
Sorry, can you repeat that louder?
Alright, I still have a problem with
going out there. Yeah, but you can't argue with
me. Get away! I'll scream!
Son, I'm gonna go lay down.
Hey, you freaking mass menace. My brother worked for Fitz. Freaking unemployed now.
say hi to my kid?
You need directions?
Oh my god, you're adorable.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
It's him! Get a picture!
Good day.
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
Nope. Hold on.
Come on.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse. Engaging police in the streets now. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
Yeah, same place. I didn't order it home. Yeah, I think not.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six four four seven six.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be.
Hold on. Bye, guys.